Nothing out of the ordinary. Nope.
I have a very low tolerance level for stupid bullshit.